Video number 11, distance equals rate times time, a motion problem. Not emotion, no, not to be confused. Let's take a look at an example of two superstar linebackers, one in the NFL, one in college. Ray Lewis drove to Manti Te'o's house to give him a motivational speech like Chris Farley. On the way to Te'o's home, Ray's average speed was 35 miles per hour. And on the return trip, Mr. Lewis's average speed was 50 miles per hour as there was less traffic. This return trip took 1.5 less hours than the former, which means the trip to his house. How far did Ray Lewis travel one way? Well, rate times time equals distance. There you have it. You set up two different situations. To Te'o's and from Te'o's home. And yes, there are two apostrophes in there because his name has one apostrophe. Now, rate times time equals distance. There's the speed for on the way to his house. The time, we just call it T. Okay? And then therefore, the faster trip is going to take what? Less time. You could have called this part T and then this one would have been T plus 1.5. Either way, from Te'o's home is going to be less time. How do you calculate distance? Rate times time, 35 times T, bam. 50 times T minus 1.5. Then now, because the distances are definitely the same, all we have to do is set up an equation setting the two distances equal to each other. 35 T equals 50 times the quantity T minus 1.5. There you have it. Distribute. And then, you know, actually what I did here is I went ahead and subtracted 35, moved the 75 over, but then I switched the 15T and 75 around. And when you divide by 15, you get T equals 5 hours. How do we know it was hours? Because it was miles per hour. Therefore, 185 miles one way. How did I do that? I took the 5. Bam, plugged it right into T. 35 times T, well, 30 times 5 is 150. And then 5 times, wait a minute, is that 175? I think it's 175. Let's make that correction here. I'm always good for one mistake per video, which is always nice. 35 times, let's do this together. 35 times 5, the old school way, that's 150. Definitely plus 25. Yeah, that's 175. Nice. I'm always good for at least one mistake. All right. Guys, thanks a lot for watching. Good times. Talk to you later. Yeah.